Here at 5 o'clock, we've got some sad news to share from the St. Louis Zoo tonight. Donna, an Asian elephant, was euthanized this morning after her health took a massive turn for the worse. In a statement the zoo released, Donna was diagnosed with a tumor that produced a hormone that controls the level of calcium in her body. While her tumor grew, the medication used to treat it became less effective. Donna was born in the wild. She arrived at the zoo in 1971 and was 52 years old.